Hello, explorers. Have you ever wondered what makes up big numbers? Today, we're going to unlock the secret of place value. Let's dive in. Every number you see has a place where each digit lives. We call this place value. Each place gives a digit a different job in the number. Let's start with the ones place. This is where we count numbers from 1 to 9. In the ones place, each digit just stands alone. For example, if you see the number 7 in the ones place, it's just 7. Next, we have the tens place. The tens place is like a team. Here, each number is a group of 10 ones. So, if we see a 2 in the tens place, it means 20, or 2 groups of 10. Now, let's look at the hundreds place. Here, we're counting in even bigger groups, 100 ones. When we see a 3 in the hundreds place, it means 300, or 3 big groups of 100. Now, let's put it all together. If we have the number 234, each digit has its own place and value. The 2 is in the hundreds place, which makes it 200. The 3 is in the tens place, so it's 30. And the 4 is in the ones place, so it's just 4. When we add them up, we get 234. Now, let's practice. Can you guess the value of each digit in the number 145? That's right. 1 is in the hundreds place, so it's 100. 4 is in the tens place, so it's 40. And 5 is in the ones place, so it's just 5. Great job! So remember, every digit has a special place and job in a number. Ones, tens, and hundreds make numbers fun to explore. Now, look around you. Can you spot any big numbers and figure out their place values?